Corona. Yeah, it's boring. But anyways, this quarantine day one. This is gonna be the first official day. Besides yesterday, so really the second one, but I didn't vlog yesterday, so we're gonna start today. This is the first official day that I'm staying in the house. Like, I cannot leave the house. The city don't have a, well, I think South Fulton have a curfew, but we don't have a curfew yet. So, it's like, you can go out, but not many people going out because of the virus. It's not airborne, but it's like you still don't want to risk it for nothing. Like, you can sit still. Because I can sit still. And I don't even sit still. This is very hard to me. I'm like, I don't really do much. But go to work. Go out to eat. Go get my nails done. Go to the mall shop. It's like now since I'm not doing nothing, it's really getting to me. Like, I'm really bored. Then it's raining outside, so rain just like, why is it raining? It's crazy. But let me catch y'all up on my morning or whatever what I did. So, okay. First, I woke up. I text my boyfriend. Yeah, well, he texted me good morning because he woke up before me this morning. Absolutely. But yeah, I tested that. Brushed my teeth, got in the shower, throw it on the fit. Ain't really no fit, but it's fit. It's a vibe today. But I got on a little Nike hoodie. Little pajamas. You feel me? Not really money, nothing major. It's just chill. I ain't going nowhere. Did my hair. Washed my face. I've been chilling with no makeup on in the house. Like, I was gonna do my eyebrows, but why even waste the concealer if you're not going nowhere? So, but you know, lashes got to stay on. I don't care. I really don't. But yeah, did that. Been gonna go eat because I'm like really hungry and it's probably like 12 something. I woke up at like 9, I guess. I don't know what time it is, but I'm really hungry. And I taste toothpaste in my mouth. Like, toothpaste. Oh, I cleaned up my room. Kind of vacuumed a little bit. Did a little chores. That's about it. Yeah, I see this side with him. So, I guess day one quarantine. I'm addicted to the purse. Don't mind those. Whatever. So, I'm going to the kitchen and find me something to eat. I really don't feel like cooking. So, I'm going to eat what's in here. My mom cooked last night. She cooked the neck bones. Yes, I don't care. I eat neck bones. I don't care what y'all talk about. That's for, I don't eat those. That's for open. No. Might just eat those. Eat content. So I will be dropping a video every day. From now on, most definitely until quarantine is over, because I'm bored. Y'all need stuff to watch. Y'all need content. And it's my job to give it to you. So, yeah. But, finna eat these neck bones. And guess what? When I come back, we're gonna talk. What I need to tell y'all? Oh, yeah, I need to get y'all up on my opinion about this corona. Then I need to tell y'all about my vacation, my trip, because it was ruined, but it was fun while it lasted. It was very fun while it lasted. But if you want that vlog, comment down below or follow me on Instagram at Key Said So, and I'm gonna do a poll to see who wanna see it and who don't, because I didn't post it because I didn't finish it. But for those that don't know, that don't follow me on Instagram, I was posting videos on Instagram about my trip, but for those that don't follow me on Instagram, we went to Florida, and it was fun. It was a vibe. If you know me, you know I want to stay on the beach, so it was a vibe. Like, just loved it there. I could have stayed there. I really wanted to stay our whole trip, but we had to go because, like, they said it was like, whew, it was going down with Corona, so we had to leave. But when I come back, I will tell y'all what happened and what for happened. I'll be showing clips though about the trip in this video. So stay tuned, guys. Love you. Yo, you know you bored when you wear boxes with a sweat jacket. Who does that? Who does that? No one does that. But who cares? We're quarantining. Okay, y'all. So I promise y'all, after I got done eating, I'm just gonna tell y'all about my trip. You probably hear the drying in the back because I'm drying my clothes. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I put some clothes in the wash, but it's not much to tell. But so my trip went a little bit like this.
Hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, XX. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio.
The clips I just showed you, we was on the beach. We was in Panama City on the beach. And it's pretty fun. Like, beach life is something that I most definitely want to live. It's a script. Meaning a script is this store by store by store by store by store. People really don't drive down there. You just park your car and you walk because everything is simply so close together. So what did we do? We went somewhere everywhere. Our hotel was on the beach, so we went to the beach most definitely every day. We went go-karting. We went to this amusement park. We were supposed to bungee jump, but we were scared. I wasn't scared, I was ready, but just it didn't happen like that. We didn't bungee jump. But we went to this little arcade. We supposed to went skating, but never went there. We went to the Waffle House. We went to this seafood spot that they have down there. It's kind of like, it was good. It was really good. But it's like a fresh taste. Like, living in the city, we're not really close to any water. So it's like everything that we eat be sometimes processed and not really real, but down there the stuff was fresh. Like, it was really fresh. You could taste it due to the beach being right there, or the ocean being right there. It was like really fresh. What did I eat there? First time we went, I had some crab legs with some shrimp, with some potatoes and some corn. The second time we went, because we went there twice, every time we went was for dinner. So the second time we went, I had some french fries, some type of fish. I forgot what type of fish it was. It was not, most definitely not tilapia, because I asked, did I have tilapia? They did not have tilapia. So most definitely wasn't tilapia. What I think is the lobster dip was really, really good. So just like, it was okay. What else do we have? Oh, we had fried octopus.
Baby octopus.
I didn't eat one. The part where our trip went down was, they had a ban on their water. So it was like, you couldn't drink any water that come out the faucet that run through the line. So, they Walmart was really packed. Everybody was just buying water. It was really packed. When you went to restaurants, they would give you bottle stuff, like bottle Coke, bottle Sprite, bottle this, bottle that. Like, and it was just annoying because I'm a sweet tea person. I'm from the South, from the city. I love sweet tea. Like, sweet tea is one of the things that I would drink. The second most favorite thing that I love to drink in Poway. So, they had no Poway, they didn't have no sweet tea. So, we just really had to drink, like, juice, bottle water, like stuff like that. Like, who wanna drink that when they're going like out to eat and stuff? Nobody. So the band on the water was down a really I don't wanna say a long time, but it was really, it was a stretch. Like, it was down for at least the 2 days. We was down there. We only stayed 4 days. We were supposed to stay the whole week, but we only stayed 4 days because of that. But it was down. So it was down like 2 days we was down there. Because the first day we got down there, you know, wasn't nothing happening. Like, the corona wasn't even serious. It seemed like stuff just got serious and serious and serious and serious. Like, more serious. But besides all that, we had fun. Like, it was really fun. I wanted to post it, but it was just like, I didn't finish the ending of it. So it was like, I couldn't post it because I didn't have no ending, because like, it was so much going on. Like, and I was so irritated and aggravated to the point where I couldn't even vlog no more, because it's just like, the corona is like getting to the city. So it's like, oh my gosh, we trying to go home. Like, we don't waste our money. Like, we couldn't even stay as long. Because it is, like, then they turned off the water in the hotel, like, because you couldn't do nothing, like, I'm just, like, going on. But it was very fun while it lasted. Like, the stuff that we did do, my mom tried to make it as fun as possible. Even though all this other stuff was going on, we still was doing stuff. Like, we went go-karting. Go-kart was really fun. Like, it jumped fun. I did not know go-karts go that fast. But that was fun. We went golfing. Oh, yeah, the golfing was fun. Because that golfing is, like, surrounded by water, and it's like cute. I'm gonna show y'all. The food is from the city food, and from their food, I would say that the city food is a 10 to me, because that's what I eat. Like, juice crab here is busting, period. Like, it tastes good, but like, down there, it was like, I'm gonna say about a, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, it was like a 6. Like, I'm used to seafood being spicy. Like, I wanted spice to it. It wasn't really no spice to it. They just put Old Bay seasoning on there. I mean, the shrimps, they was very big and fresh for a cheap amount of price, because, you know, like, that's what they eat down there every day. So it was just like, that was the only bonus, really. The fish was very fresh though. It tasted good. The fish was super good. But like, as far as they sides and stuff, like, Then they McDonald's is super expensive. And it's like, it was nasty. Like, it was really wasn't even good. Well, it was expensive, so like, I was just like, what in the crap? Like, our McDonald's is not that much. Like, who do that? Like, we ordered like 3 meals. Normally like 7, 14, 21, probably 6, 12, 18. Like, between me, my mom, my brother, and my little sister, we probably spend like a good $25 at McDonald's. When I took came up there at McDonald's, then, like, that jump was like $38. And we didn't even have nothing because we wasn't going to originally eat there. My sister was in there anyway. We just had, like, sweet stuff because my sister loved Happy Meal. So, like, we was going to go to Zaxby's anyway. But my sister wanted a Happy Meal. So, my mom had stopped by there. And it was just, like, when we got the Happy Meal, they talking about $38. Like, dang. For, like, we had a couple milkshakes. Probably like some pies, like three pies, three milkshakes. Like, that ain't $38 for that. Like, no, boo. So, yeah. Then we went to Zaxby's. Each of us got the little wings and things, thing. So, that was like $33. Like, hey, Zaxby's less expensive than McDonald's. When in the city, Zaxby's is high and McDonald's is not expensive. So, it was just crazy. But, they don't really have much to do down there. Like, it's really, like, not much to do. It's fun. This little stuff that they do got is fun. Like, on the strip, it's fun. Or, I don't know if they didn't have much to do down there or it was just us. Because, like, I ain't see no parties, no nothing, no moves. I really didn't even see no teenagers like that. I just seen, like, older people. So, it's like, yeah. But the smell of the water, it smelled good. So, it was fun, y'all. It was fun. But, for the rest of the day, I'm just kind of finna chill. Not really much to do, but chill. Let me show y'all Johnny. This man is out of control. But not for real. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell. Follow me on all social medias. And like the videos. Please like the videos. If you love me, you stop what you're doing and go like the videos. Like, go like the videos. I know y'all be watching and folks be texting me like, you're so good. Woo, woo, woo. Like the videos. Thanks. I love you. Love you too.